ऑल द स्कूल्स अटेंशन, ऑल द स्कूल्स स्टैंड एट ईज।
मे आई रिक्वेस्ट प्रोफेसर वी के दबास, हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट फिजिकल एजुकेशन पेडागॉजी, टू प्लीज वेलकम आर प्लेथोरा ऑफ गेस्ट्स टुडे। सर प्लीज।
ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ आवर वाइस चांसलर प्रोफेसर जेपी वर्मा, our registrar Professor Vivek Pandey, the whole faculty of LNIP, administrative staff, employees, students, coordinator of this program Professor GD Ghai, and on my personal behalf I extend a very warm welcome to our today chief guest Air Commodore HS Basra. Air Commodore HS Basra comes from a very senior Air Force family. His father was Air Marshal in Indian Air Force. Commodore Basra had his schooling from various Air Force station schools in the country. He was commissioned in the fighter wing of Indian Air Force through NDA in December 1987, which followed his specialized flying training at Air Force Academy, Begumpet. Air Commodore Basra has flown over 4,500 hours on various fighter aircrafts. He is a fighter combat leader in Category A. He is a postgraduate in defense studies from Defense Services Staff College and also a graduate in Air Force Air War College, USA. Air Commodore Basra has held appointments as flight commander and commanding officer of 7th Squadron, commanding officer of Flying Instructors School, joint director and director at Directorate of Operations Air Defense at Air Headquarters. Prior to his taking over the command of Air Force Station Gwalior, he was posted at Directorate of Air Staff Inspection as director, fighter and bomber. This is his fourth tenure at Gwalior Air Base. He is the recipient of President Award Vayu Sena Medal. Ladies and gentlemen, we could not have had a better chief guest this morning than Commodore Basra, as he is the best example to all of us as far as health and fitness is concerned. He is a fitness freak, and every morning he runs 10 to 12 kilometers and more than 250 kilometers per week. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Commodore Basra participated in the Delhi Half Marathon with a very respectable time. We welcome you, sir, to this Greater Gwalior Inter-School March Past and Mass Display Competition this morning. And may I request the coordinator of the program, Professor G.D. Ghai, to welcome our chief guest with a bouquet. Professor Ghai. Ladies and gentlemen, Air Commodore Basra is accompanied by his beloved wife, Mrs. Tajinder Basra, who is known for her social services for the welfare of Air Force employee families. We welcome you, ma'am, this morning, and I request Madam Binita Bajpayee to welcome her with a bouquet. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another fitness freak this morning as our guest of honor, none other than Professor Indu Mazumdar. She is just last month retired from this university. She was the vice chancellor of our university. Ladies and gentlemen, she is an authority on curriculum design, movement education, adapted physical education. She has been professor in eminence. We welcome you, ma'am, this morning, and I request Dr. Indu Bora to welcome her with a bouquet. This morning, we welcome our Vice Chancellor, Professor J.P. Verma. Ladies and gentlemen, Professor Verma is an authority as far as sports statistics is concerned. He has written almost a dozen of books, and his books are referred all over the world, including USA. We welcome you, sir, to this program, and I request Mr. Dr. Amar to welcome him with a bouquet. We welcome our registrar, Professor Vivek Pandey, an authority on exercise physiology. Is our registrar, Professor Vivek Pandey? Is he here? Yeah. I request Professor Rajput to welcome him with a bouquet. We welcome our judges this morning. We have three experts in mass display. They are Professor Sabyasachi Mukherjee. I request Professor Madan Singh Rathore to welcome him with a bouquet. Professor Sabyasachi Mukherjee, he is one of the judges this morning. We have Professor A.S. Sajwan, and Dr. Wilfred is here to welcome him. Dr. Wilfred. And we have another judge this morning, Professor V.K. Srivastav, and I request Dr. Mukesh Narvaria to welcome him with a bouquet. I welcome all the schools, their managements, principals, parents, guardians, and of course the student participants this morning. I welcome the Gwalior mass media, both print and electronic. I welcome the LNIP faculty, the administrative staff, and the students. I shall be failing in my duty if I don't welcome the band from Army 7 Mahar Regiment, and at last I welcome one and all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. We are about to begin the march past. A march past is a procession of people usually organized along a street, often in costumes and accompanied by marching band floats. They are held for a wide range of reasons, but are usually celebrations of some kind, like the opening ceremony, closing ceremony, or some special historical day to be marked of a nation or a country. It is usually passed some honorable person who is reviewing them. There are certain specific commands and rules generally to be followed by the performers and are to be followed today also.
All the schools, attention! All the schools, right turn! All the schools, by the left, mark time! Thank you.
May I request Professor G.D. Ghai, the coordinator of the whole show, to please escort our chief guest to the dais to take the salute. Sir, please. Coming up in front of us, Sunrise Public School. The placard holder for Sunrise Public School is Mr. Brijesh. The flag held high by Mr. Ajay Raj. And the commander of the school is Mr. Navneet Rathore. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sunrise Public School in front of you. Followed by Sunrise Public School. Coming up next is Carmel Convent School. The girls in maroon t-shirt and white skirts, Carmel Convent School. The placard holder for Carmel Convent School is Miss Devishri. The flag held high by Miss Cheshta and the commander, Miss Monica. Sunrise Public School taking their salute. And that is Carmel Convent School in front of us, followed by Vidya Bhavan Public School. And Carmel Convent School taking their salute. Coming up in front of us, Vidya Bhavan Public School. The placard holder for Vidya Bhavan Public School is Mr. Pranav Badal. The flag held high by Mr. Siddhant Singh. And the commander for Vidya Bhavan Public School is Mr. Priyanshu. Followed by Vidya Bhavan Public School is Sharda Vidyapeeth, Shri Sharda Vidyapeeth. Thank you. That was Vidya Bhavan Public School taking their salute, followed by Sri Sharda Vidyapeeth. The placard holder for Sri Sharda Vidyapeeth, Mr. Hari Om. The flag held high by Mr. Vishnu, and the commander for the school is Mr. Anand. Followed by Sri Sharda Vidyapeeth is IATS Public School. In front of us, ladies and gentlemen, the placard holder for IATS Public School, Mr. Mukul Sikarwar. The flag held high by Mr. Aman Singh Tomar. And the commander for IATS Public School is Mr. Suraj. That was IATS Public School taking their salute. Followed by IATS Public School, ladies and gentlemen, in front of us, Kushal Vidyapeeth. The placard holder for Kushal Vidyapeeth is Vedakshi Sapra. The flag held high by Nagendra. And the commander for Kushal Vidyapeeth is Mr. Ridham Upadhyay. In front of us, Kushal Vidyapeeth. Kushal Vidyapeeth taking their salute, followed by Ebenezer Higher Secondary School. The placard holder for Ebenezer Higher Secondary School, Mr. Sachin Tomar. The flag held high by Mr. Romesh, and the commander for Ebenezer Higher Secondary School, Mr. Uday. Ebenezer Public School Higher Secondary School taking their salute. Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4 in front of us. The placard holder for Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4, Mr. Kanha Sharma. The flag is held by Mr. Harsh Singh. And the commander for Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4, Mr. Sagar. Followed by Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4 is Pragati Vidyapeeth. Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4 taking their salute, followed by Pragati Vidyapeeth. The placard holder, Miss Anisha for Pragati Vidyapeeth, the flag held high by Miss Lavleen Yadav, and the commander for Pragati Vidyapeeth is Miss Mansi. Followed by Pragati Vidyapeeth is KG Children's School. That was Pragati Vidyapeeth taking their salute. That is Pragati Vidyapeeth in front of us. The placard holder, KG Children's School. The placard holder, Mr. Devesh. The flag held by Mr. Mohan, and the commander for KG Children's School, Mr. Rohan. KG Children's School in front of us. KG Children's School taking their salute, followed by Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2. The placard carried by Mr. Deepesh for Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2. The flag held by Mr. Arup Srivastav, and the commander for Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2 is Mr. Kapil Singh. That is Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2 in front of us. They are followed by Delhi Public Academy. Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2 taking their salute. And coming up now is Delhi Public Academy. Mr. Sayam Mishra is the placard holder for Delhi Public Academy. The flag held by Mr. Pushpendra Arya. And the commander for Delhi Public Academy is Pratik Upadhyay. Delhi Public Academy taking their salute. And last but not the least, we have Kendriya Vidyalaya number 1. The band display, ladies and gentlemen, is by 7 Mahar Regiment. And Hawaldar Sunil Bhojane is heading the band for us today on this occasion. And they are playing Kadam Kadam Badhaye Ja and Sare Jahan Se Achha. Kendriya Vidyalaya number 1 in front of us. Miss Sanskriti carrying the placard. Mr. Prashant carrying the flag. And Mr. Anoop Kakoria is going to give the command. Kendriya Vidyalaya number 1 taking their salute. This is the 7 Mahar Regiment playing the band today for us this morning. Ms. Hawaldar Sunil Bhojane heading the band and they are playing Kadam Kadam Badhaye Ja and Sare Jahan Se Achha for us. We are very thankful to 7 Mahar Regiment. May I request Professor G.D. Ghai to please escort our chief guest to his seat. Thank you, sir. The teaching practice is a curriculum of the institute in which the students are sent to various schools, and in this occasion 13 schools have been selected. The schools just did their march past in front of us today. They have been sent there to train the students both for march past and mass display. A strenuous 3 weeks internship had been done by the students of BPA third year under the able guidance of Professor G.D. Ghai and his team. The first school to perform in front of us today is Sunrise Public School.
Good morning, everyone. Now, Sunrise Public School is going to perform on the theme Three Rings of Defense, and now we are having four formations. First is Army, second Indian Air Force, and third is Navy, and the fourth one is Salute Formation. So the students are going to perform with umbrella. Okay, thank you.
Sunrise Public School with umbrella as their apparatus.